Albion Department of Public Safety is investigating a suspicious house fire. This happened at 4:30 this morning on 3rd Street, just northwest of town. Firefighters say only the attic and parts of the outside of the home were damaged. The Marshall Fire Department's arson canine unit assisted in the investigation. Anyone with information is being asked to call the department.